with the controller on, you push on the last button on the right to open the door. If I release it, I stop, and if I push on the other button, it goes down.